A mother surrendered a baby in a safe haven baby box at a Kokomo fire station. The baby girl is the fifth baby to be surrendered in Indiana this year. Overall, there have been 12 babies in the nation surrendered at baby boxes across the country this year. Indiana leads the nation with 103 baby boxes in the state.